This is James,
Mitch,
and Zach,
and we're all members of Gamefront.
Members or employees?
I'm a member. You might just
I
be
didn't
an
think
employee.
This was a club.
Well, anyways, we're from Gamefront, and we're doing The Walking Dead Episode 2 Walkthrough.
The subtitle of Episode 2 is Walkthrough?
It's Starved for Help.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Sorry.
I hope. I just pulled that out of my ass.
As soon as it finishes loading.
It took me a long time to figure out that we already had this on. I have downloaded Walking Dead Episode 2 several times and installed it only to find it disappeared. And then I found out that really...
I know who you are.
For like 10 minutes? 15 minutes?
I got another good one for you.
Just like yesterday.
Yep.
This was the very beginning of episode 1.
Yeah.
Oh, it's recapping?
Any good TV series does.
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly.
No one asked you.
You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Wow, they are doing
ass,
fast cuts. Yeah. I don't like it.
This is when we let that guy die.
Doug?
Yeah.
Bye, Doug. But she liked Doug. Carly liked Doug.
Well, Doug wasn't so bad.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
You should watch your heart.
I think he should watch his mouth. What do you mean his heart?
Because he's got a bad heart.
Oh, good one. Game series adapts to choices you make in the story. Gosh, maybe we should... I guess that was the recap right there. I don't remember what choices we really made.
It pretty much informed us.
Went over all of them. Yeah.
We chose Carly over Doug. We chose the young boy over Virgil's
son.
And then who else? What else? There was another decision we made, right? What was that?
3 months later.
Wow. 3 months?
Hit him! Hit him! Hit the zombie! Oh!
I wish you would have, cut to, innocent bystander was just eating a sloppy Joe.
Just an old lady who's lost. Hey.
Damn.
Who's that?
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Kill the rabbit.
Well, that's another
zombie rabbit. Kill the rabbit.
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you
cut to Hurley from Lost.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Well, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Where did he get the nerves to try to take her rations, though?
I wish I knew for sure how much food we had.
He was actually reaching for her breasts.
You better hurry up.
What?
Chew something.
I wasn't listening. We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
X.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Seems like you're a gossipy bitch.
He's a racist asshole.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
What is a pile driver?
Are you joking?
Well, I know what the wrestling move is, but...
Like, is it a real tool, like a screwdriver?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it's like a forklift.
You have no idea what a pile driver is.
It's like a forklift that goes down.
Don't risk the noise.
I just don't know what a walking pile driver is.
That'll bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
This is how the zombie apocalypse happens.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Doesn't he know that loud noises attract zombies?
Yeah. Everyone is such a noob in the zombie apocalypse.
Ah! It's Slender Man!
Yeah. Fight or flight? So he's in the Air Force? Oh,
bear trap.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit.
It might have been a zombie
please
fight.
Don't kill us.
Kind of fake.
We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
We're not going to
hurt
you.
I don't know, man.
It's okay. We're not going to hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
I don't know. It could be a trap.
Well,
they could be raiders.
No, I swear.
I don't
hurry, please, hurry!
So these guys are in cahoots with the zombies?
There's no release
light.
Yep.
Clever.
Oh no.
Maybe you shouldn't scream like a bitch.
Now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back.
Cut the leg off.
Yeah. Cut the leg off.
Cut the leg off.
No!
Yes,
I can't do it!
You have to
take that leg.
Alright, I'll do it!
Do something!
But I can't watch!
I'm gonna have to cut you out.
No! Try the trap again! And chain!
Cut the chain. I guess, yeah, that's a good idea. Cut the chain.
I don't think you can cut the chain. Cut the leg!
Okay, cut his leg.
Alright!
You didn't get it clean. Do it again.
You know what? Maybe we should track for the trap.
Do it again.
You know what? We should look around for like some sort of other option.
Let's do one cut.
I really don't think the leg's a good idea. There's got to be some other option.
Sorry, but we have to go now.
Oh. Do it.
Do it.
Yeah.
But this is forever.
Do it.
Oh!
Get them tendons.
I can't keep them back forever.
Come on!
How many strikes? Are you serious?
Four hits?
Alright.
Jesus Christ, put him out of his misery.
We're just wasting ammo now. We gotta go.
Why don't you snipe the tendons there?
What?
He's gonna be too heavy to carry. Unless we let him get rid of another limb.
Yeah, you cut David free.
It's okay. The dude from South Africa can run the Olympics.
Oh, he's only got one leg, right?
Yeah. No, he's got no legs. He's got prosthetics.
Oh.
Who does?
The guy from South Africa that's in the Olympics. He's in the Olympics with prosthetic legs.
Behind you!
They don't consider those performance enhancements.
Come on,
nope.
We gotta move!
I'm sorry, that's not even funny.
What is this kid doing? Special forces my ass. Your father's gonna
just because your dad knows karate doesn't mean you know karate.
His stomach.
I feel bad making fun of him. He did not get the gold medal.
The Walking Dead.
I bet it's gonna end with the special forces coming to save you, and he's gonna be like, "Where's my son?" And be like, "Oh, Ben,
well, you didn't even let him die. He kind of
The dad's not gonna see it that way. In fact, they're gonna be in cahoots. Him and this jerk."
I think they're starving for food, too. That was a pathetic kick.
She's very weak. She doesn't have a lot of food.
Is she a lifeguard?
Yeah. No diving in the shallow end.
Maybe just one try at a dive.
That's what she's thinking. She's just like, I could go head first into the ground right now. I'll be so happy. Is that a BB gun? That does not look like a real rifle.
It's a Daisy BB gun. What, zombies don't hear whistles?
Or a trash can getting kicked by a soccer ball? That's why she's all pissed. She's a dumb bitch.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on! Come
oh
on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh, the hell?
What's
that?
Going on?
Don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee,
I don't know.
Lee, what the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
No,
your mouth?
I don't.
He would have died if we left him.
Thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
I don't really remember that guy.
No.
He's
fine. You guys
just stumbled across, right?
Yeah.
Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
It's Pyramid Head. For some reason, I feel like she drew a picture of Pyramid Head.
You like to think you're the leader of this little group? But we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on. You're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're going
to
have to decide whose side you're on.
Exactly.
First of all,
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, why don't you go help her with the wall?
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to.
People call me Bitch Bitch.
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it.
Ritz crackers and apples.
Rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
You know, if this is James Heaney, he would just scarf it all down right away.
You only have 4 food items for 10 hungry people.
Maybe,
there's at least 10 crackers.
Maybe we should put some Al Green music on and see if the food mates with each other.
One
Isn't
cracker
that
with
what
a
Jesus
little bit of cheese and a
fish?
Slice of apple.
Who you gonna save, James? Who you gonna save?
What are you talking about? I say we eat one of them. Because if we just eat one of the newcomers, we got plenty of food.
Maybe talk to that guy. Whoever that is.
Gotcha.
Who is that? Shit happens.
Talk to him.
Do I want to really talk to him?
Yeah.
Is it a guy?
Oh,
is
a
he
girl.
Gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
That's Kenny's wife, right?
What do you need?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up.
Should we?
I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
This is just a big cut and bruise.
It's what your husband wanted.
It's what your husband wanted.
Figures. I love that man to death, but I swear sometimes he's dumber than a bag of hammers. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
All right, well, we need a doctor.
I feel like somebody should be catching the blood in a cup.
And then saving it to drink later?
Yeah,
it's like V8. It's like V8. Honestly, there's nutrients. Like, any nutrients he had is in his blood.
You guys are starting to sound like zombies.
I
just really like blood.
I mean, it's not bad. It's certainly why I order steak. It's not for the chicken flavor.
What about the soccer ball?
Hold the damn board steady.
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Guy's a jerk.
He's probably just cranky because he's low blood sugar. Let's give him some food.
He's an asshole. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe.